All right, this one I'm gonna make my last one. I gotta let this game be for now. We're gonna have our fun with this game, and then that's gonna be it.
Sniper?
I don't know. No, it's just...
Well, I'm only taking a shot. If I can get a pick.
Okay. Damn, I can't even...
I'm not a big fan of this new capturing the point noise.
Mic test, mic. Damn, they can't hear me.
Was there a miscalculation?
There's one dead.
Get the night orb. I have no way to switch my mic. I don't know where to switch my microphone. Damn. I'm gonna have to figure that out tomorrow. They're just coming after me.
heal me. Heal me, please. Behind you.
It's go time.
Got him. Got him. I couldn't see. My man. He didn't mean to kill me. That was a lucky strike because he didn't mean to kill me for real. How the hell I changed my microphone on here. Microphone, you can't even set your microphone on here.
Sure you're ready. Who knows what we'll find out there.
Damn, how come nobody's hitting that damn thing? Really?
I got Lucio.
Thank you.
Nice. That was nice. That was nice. That was cool. Ended it on a high note. Gotta give that to him. That wasn't bad. Alright. So for right now, that is going to be it for Overwatch 2. It's a very tedious game that for the most part it's still fun as the original Overwatch, but with the new stages and the new characters, it's going to be a minute before things get back, especially for me, it's going to be a minute before things get back to how I used to play it during the earlier days of the original Overwatch. But I had a lot of fun with it outside of the wait times, because you know, like, the launch is a fail. I mean, we got to be honest here. We've been waiting for Overwatch 2 for like two years at least. Because when they announced Overwatch 2 at first, they were intending to release it a lot sooner, I guess, than what they planned. Because why make a two-year announcement, you know, ahead of launch? That don't make no sense. But, because when that happened, a lot of people stopped playing the original Overwatch thinking Overwatch 2 was going to be, you know what I'm saying, coming up. Because I still remember getting a lot of matches a lot easier in the original Overwatch prior to that announcement, but even though the decline was happening at that time anyway. But I did enjoy playing this. I'm going to play some more, hopefully tomorrow. The servers are better. And things have improved. Hopefully by the end of this week we can get all this mess over with, and yeah, we can get everything back to where more people can play this, because the wait times for this game, like, you at this point, Blizzard should expect their fan base to be aggressive when it comes to a new launch of one of their games. Like, Blizzard has a dedicated fan base that no matter what they launch, they're going to get an influx of players. So they should have anticipated this better. They knew this game was going to be highly coveted, and people would have wanted to play it as soon as it came out. So they should have expected all this. But that was my first stream of Overwatch 2. Hope you guys enjoyed the matches, the few matches I was able to get. And we'll try to get in here tomorrow, hopefully with some better results. And I'll try to get on the America server to see if things improved. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace and good night.